Elders will around the fire, Sibali Samabad, and those were the real stories. This is, you know, this is the point of my sense. I wish Lord of Master Boo. Where are the elders? Because they don't know that they don't know about election years better than we did. I don't talk about Liverpool. Come on, don't cause strong delay. We are going to bond back. Now, as many skill in us, because now we found and now we university. Because it was okay, right? Education. Now, there's nothing wrong with education. But what about the wisdom? When I grew up without a father, firstly. And I guess when I realized that I don't have a father, I went out there to look for a father. And I found Kai standing in a corner, you know. And when I arrived in that corner, I felt welcomed and I felt the warmth. And I felt like this is I felt the sense of brotherhood, you know.
I got nobody say like about store to cool like. I'm an abandoned about wrong. It's toti. Can't buy several no bunch. I will tell a pulse. Got a gazelle, I tell a socially take. What's a lazin younger? Or poor Mike. Nadan is telling the like and so they don't very like cause nothing to me the school. I'm too many by my bunch of his toot and signed the offer and over. One met about sister my overbomb coop. The girl of class and Pang, I am asleep in. The conbag of the shim service one, delivering on Dan Obanjoy.
For me, and who you are in the township, it was about beating people, you know, so that you can be recognized, you know, or stabbing people so that you can be recognized. So I only knew that part of me. And when I was in Polosmo, there was no knife. It was not about fist fighting. Who are you? Who are you?
God, I go, my mail, I've been back. I mean, I'm here, and I'm villain. I've been going, we're right. We're funda, we're past 10 white.
Firstly, I want to say welcome to Paisloof Nature Reserve. And as you already see the outside, you know, we are far away from civilization. And be yourself, man. You know, whatever you're sitting with, share it. You know. Where we're living, in society, Suwakona, there's lots of judgments. You know. Here we try to create a community whereby there will be no judgments. So don't hold back in terms of when it comes to those events.
So, as go away, and the environment is good. So we would like to know in Zabala Batala if what are the risks and disadvantages? What are the advantages?
If you want to go somewhere, if you want to go somewhere, don't walk alone. Please let someone know, I'm going in this direction. So that when we know, when we see Nduba, you're not coming back, we can go and look for you in that direction. It's a wilderness, yeah, and it's called wilderness because of its wild.
Yeah.
And again, in human nature, we humans, human beings, we also have the wild side of ourselves. And the most dangerous animal now is you, to yourself.
Karo pinda was abandoned. But to believe a man.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I'm not talking about the band myself. But to believe a band, but I'm not sure whether in the family, kids can live with anyone. Yeah. Either way, out here, one power was my best friend. Emna was supposed to be there. Kalamin.
Yes,
you have to do that. Yeah, because I was on the panel, I mean, but I might, I don't know. I'm down in the corner. So, like, I'm not. I'm not going to be able to get a little bit of a ball. I'm not going to get a second chance.
So what I'm gonna ask you guys to do first, man. I want us to disconnect, man, from the society, man. I want us to totally disconnect from what is happening at the bottom there. I want to create a space, man, whereby you can go and find a spot alone with yourself and your channel. And this is a time to connect with nature. But this is the time also to ask from nature, man. What is it that nature can offer to you? Where are you going to go? You're going to find a rock and sit on it and think about the question. What is it that you're asking for from the nature? And in doing it, you finish yourself. Knowing in Doba, whatever you're gonna leave behind now, you must know it's left behind. You're not gonna carry it with you.
Urat mo iskazikulayo bo. Hindi lahat bo. Ka urat ng
mama.
Urat school salpingo niya bo. So muna nam. The very true situation in Africa, I was going to ask, okay, they're full of fun, man, but not to worry about it, man, except it, I'm life, though, right? Last year, the last year, I was going to change the world.
So in 1997, I was released, and then I was given the second chance, and I made use of it. You know, I went back to school. During that time, I was volunteering for Wilderness Leadership School, part of Tonia, taking young people into the mountains.
I met this guy, Richard, he's an elder. We went out into the mountains with him. The first time, he shared his story. I cried. But he showed me that man needs to cry. I need to take him to my mouth.
ipains zakho yabo zikhuphe zithethe lila yabo. So I cried, man. Zange ndabalisa isitori sami nakuvina kumama ba mama ndiyona na experience ayibhol umama uzazi apho izicuzu nezicuzu isibali lami, but ubalisa kwami isibali lami ndafumanise ukuba hey, I'm finding a direction, man, yabo. And I went to that guy, I said to him, you know what, I want to do what you are doing. My dream, I'm the same, I wanted to be a doctor, but in Gogo, I'm going to be a doctor in this way.
Come back! Campeão! Yeah. I've got this guy that I want to introduce here. This rock. As you can see, Indoba apha ezindabeni. La matye ame apha for centuries and they are still standing even today. Kuze iweather as it different, kuze irain, kuze inqwithelo, kwaza ukuchisa malanga, but these rocks are still standing firm. Yabo. So we're going to use this as a talking piece, né? And whoever is ready to share, he will come and pick up the rock.
I will like news must win in the layer, bro. And we start with the banana news, bro, very soon, bro. No, come. I'm not okay in the rain, the 4 by time, bro. But true, bro, three way, man, is in the layer, bro. Like 14 hours in the layer, bro. That's booze, man. I'm going to retain Yana, yabo. Yeah. I'm like, I'm in a fit to have a band, yabo. Preachers like him, they might say, I'm going to change. I'm going to fit him, yabo. I'm still the same person in the young way. I'm starting in a fit, yabo. And boom, like, and the ass was a bigger jar, but I'm changing, I'm going to, yabo. Yeah, I'm changing, I'm yabo. And I feel like, I'm like, yabo, Louis, yabo. Like na Louisa kwenzeka after yenzeke Louis yabo ndiyanyita mani yabo sihlale sithethe mase ngamajita yabo like ndikhuphe Louis lapha kum yabo apha emajiteni yabo stand. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah,
so Friday I went to this place yabo inditsothi ithi kuma excel board ndiyiqashula le light uqashula ke uzayidubula yabo. Ngexesha bendise ngobhoto stoti bengadibana la uyengo siphethwe ngomuntu funeka ibe ndima uphatha le yento yodala uyawustanda ndibambi liwe kulo mjita yabo. Sendindibambile and bendinokwazi uba mandiyithatha yabo, but then ndazinqanda. Xa ye-alcoholic yabo doesn't mean uba ukwazi uba kusela njani utyala. La ndawo apha engqondweni nami isekhona yabo ayicimanga andikwazi usike ndiyicime yabo.
I think for me what stood out the most when we out there, I went away with a question, what happened to that boy? Because we were once young boys. So I want us to go back and connect with that boy, man. Because that boy within us is still alive.
True.
And maybe he's lonely. Maybe he's lonely. And again, if you grow up in a township, 11-year-old boy needs to take a responsibility, because utatayo, he went to buy a banana and he took a banana peel and he slipped away, he never came back again. And then as a boy, you have to take a responsibility to act like a father, to go and search for food. But in that time, you're forgetting to play. Because as a young boy, your role is to play in the society, not to go and look for bread. But because of the situations that we find in ourselves most of the time, it leads us to take the role of being a father, because the father is missing. And again, we can sit here and blame ourselves and say, I'm nothing. There's nothing happening in my life. But you remember what you have went through in life. It's what has made you to be the person that you are today. You have never had time to play enough. So we're gonna go out, and when we're out there, we're gonna play, man. We're gonna play as if we have never played before. To connect with that boy again.
Help! Help! A matter to the six.
6 to 5, 4 to 3, 3 to 1, 1 to 6.
The master to the four.
What is the master?
Master to the four.
40, Jack. Jack to six.
Jack to six.
Aye. Okay, now.
And so the journey has begun. That's Uzagwitwa, we've seen a task. And we've seen a jong, we've seen a vision in the Bamkambi, Kaskasi Kaseka, Ibe Ibe Indo, and Zabendi Fundi Lemnali. We can be positioned in Zabendi Meguyom, and Seka Glindab. If like you are not ready in to step over, Unga, man, allow yourself in the connect and the embrace the guy. Allow in the Utimo, I am ready. Please. Silwana. Sure. So what's that?
I'm not going to say I'm a different person from Glungubeni Nguyozola, but at least I know something about myself. The only person that's standing in my way is me. Going back to Inansi community, because today is the last day, so I'm going back to reality. This experience, I'm going to use it. I love working with my kids. I've got kids at work that are from Inansi that I bond with. So I'm going to tell them about this. I'm going to tell them how important it is for a person to get to look at yourself. Find who you are. In order for you to move forward in life. Yeah.
I found myself in the mountains. As much as I can run away from this truth, this is where I found myself. And now I get to understand that what creates me, or what makes me to be me, is the fact that I understand that I'm a human being, I can make mistakes, but I'm willing to learn from that and grow. And again, I'm a human being. I'm allowed to be successful and be happy. And success doesn't mean I need to wear blink blink, I need to wear Nikes, I need to wear Levi's. For me, wealth is about what lies within me, because no one can take that from me. It's mine. And I'm proud of that. I love the mountains.
Yeah.